He's got away. He's gone for it. They score! And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Edging ahead again in the second half is best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.